Here in Jerusalem at the Garden Tomb, one of two locations that is the possibility of the tomb that Jesus was laid in. Most important thing is that if you go into either tomb, you find nothing there because we know that he's risen. Truthfully, the symbol of Christianity really shouldn't be a cross. It should be an empty tomb. We believe in a resurrected Savior, and that's the distinctiveness of the gospel. It's the distinctiveness of Christianity and true faith that our God didn't just die for us. He's resurrected, he's alive, and you and I can live in him. And so what a tremendous opportunity for you to be able to see it and me to be able to share it with you.